We're manifesting all of that for them through our word. Where what we should be doing is starting to convince ourselves that we've done the best we can. They're going to have the life they have, and separate that out. Know that no matter what it looks like to me now, they can do good at school. They can be successful people. They can be what they need to be, what Source, God Source wants them to be. Instead of worrying, we worry about our businesses. Well, in our worry, what are we manifesting? A business that isn't successful. We worry about our health, so we manifest poor health. So no matter how many affirmations we do, no matter how many intentions we do, they're not going to bring us what we want if we can't change some of the basic ways that we view the world. And it's like building a new habit. It takes time. We don't do it overnight. And you don't worry about that. You do the best you can, and if you messed up one day, you get up the next day and go, okay, I've got another day to think it's a beautiful day and everything's going to do it well. And we start all over and we keep trying. So think about the worries. I worry all the time, especially in the winter. Okay, am I going to be safe in the snow? I got the new car. I love my old Toyota with the big honking tires on it and the four-wheel drive because I knew nothing could hurt me. That thing could take anything, could go over anything. I got the smaller Hyundai, and the first season in the snow, I worried because it didn't feel right. It didn't feel stable like the other one did. It didn't feel big like it could go over everything. I skid, but like, that's what I manifested, right? Fortunately, I didn't manifest an accident where I got hurt, but my worry immediately came back to me. And what we find when our minds are trained and we've been living this lifestyle and working is that our manifestations come faster. So if you worry, something's going to happen. You're feeling like you can't handle today, something's going to go wrong. Watch and see if you don't trip or fall. Really. All those things come really fast because our whole system is interconnected. So if my mind's worrying, that means my emotions are in fear. That means my physical body's going to have trouble. I'm going to mess up my knee or mess up my feet or something that has to do with walking forward, that has to do with meeting my life and going on. And when you start looking at these things, you can see the patterns of what's going on. It's like Jenny's experience Friday night. What an opportunity for all of us to think about protection and taking care of ourselves. When we look at what our worry, what our manifestations are mirroring to us. What is my worry? What is my affirmation not working mirroring? What is my intention not working mirroring? It mirrors what's not working in us. Because it's all about us. It's all about our cellular memory, our belief systems, what we believe, what we think, what we do, how we help people. All of it's about us. So when we bring it back in, we have to look at that. What is it about me that isn't up here where I'd like it to be? What is it about me that I haven't quite got the handle on it yet? And you'll find that when you're honest with yourself, no one else has to know, but if you're honest about what the fear is or what's going on, you can flip it. By the time you get down to looking at it, you're like 60% to healing it. By the time you're ready to flip it and really do something about it, you're up at 85 or 90%. You're almost there. And that's so many times where we give up. Because we say it's too much work, or I don't want to do it, or it takes too much time, and I don't have time. But look at it as your 401k plan for your future. If you want to